Whoa, nobody saw that one coming. A speeding car avoided hitting the nearby police vehicles, but slammed right into a utility pole. West Palm Beach, Florida police officers who, lucky for this driver, were already on the scene, jumped into action. With a fire extinguisher and some muscle, they rescued the person behind the wheel. And despite the fiery crash, authorities say no one was seriously hurt.